The progress of the baby plane goes on apace, and here at Lympne is Monsieur Mignet with his homemade flying flea, which he flew to England. Our own plane went aloft to escort him to Heston and flew alongside, but the flea lived up to its name. In the big news plane, our cameraman found it quite a job to keep his eye on the flea, which hopped and dodged about and did everything but bite him. The tiny plane made a perfect landing at Heston, where the inventor had a few words to say.
This machine travels at 70 miles an hour, and the cost of crossing channel is 2 shillings.
Every country is experimenting with these little planes. One of Britain's crashed on its first flight, and here is one from America that hasn't flown at all yet. But here's another that did, taking off from Langley Field, Virginia. It's good news for the motorist. If everyone starts flying, there'll be more room on the roads.